My father was born a long time ago.
Morning, everyone.
Morning, Elmer.
Morning, Elmer.
He lived in a world that seemed like it would go on forever. The times got hard.
Elmer!
And he was a child like any other, prone to scraped up knees and flights of fancy.
Why is everything so hard?
This is where I can help. You were kind to me. I'm going to return that kindness to you, Elmer. Just sitting there on this little tiny island, an amazing, spectacular, real, live...
Oh, dragon? My name is Elmer.
My name's Boris. Not as cool, but it goes with my face.
My father would soon set foot in places no child had ever been before. Dangerous.
Elmer!
Wild.
Help!
Strange places.
That's what I'm going to look like after I get my fire. When I save the island.
You save Wild Island? You're pulling my leg. Hey, stop pulling my leg!
You already saved the island. I saw you do it.
No, that's the way Seiwa made me do it. But it can't be right because it just sinks worse the next time.
There must be a way to figure it out.
I brought this dragon to us. We will track him and the child.
What do I do now, Elmer?
Don't worry, because I'm coming with you. We're gonna do it together.
You always know what to do.
Come on! We have to get out of here!
You don't seem to be scared of anything.
Get him!
I'll look after you.
This really was my lucky day. And tomorrow's gonna be even luckier.